Through to the cage at this time, Mr. Relentless, Chris
Here, come out swing. Charlie. Just kick.
Strike a move, Charlie.
Work the legs, work the legs.
There we go.
Work the legs, work the legs.
Up, Charlie.
There we go.
Left hand up, Charlie.
His hands are down. His hands are down.
There you go. Head movement, kiddo.
Inside. There we go, Charlie. Come on.
Head movement.
Sorry, it's all he's got.
Hold, Charlie.
Left hand down every time.
There you go, baby.
Yeah, I like that leg kick.
Left hand up, Charlie.
That movement.
Go to the ground.
Yeah, get him! Get him!
Turn the corner. Turn the corner. There you go. There you go. Climb up. Suck him up. Suck his hips out. Suck his hips out, Charlie. There you go. Grab your knee in there, Charlie. Separate that. Grab your knee in there and separate that. Separate that, Charlie. See me on Valley. What's out of there? Either that or let him burn his arms off. One or the other. There you go.
There we go.
There you go. There you go. There you go. Yeah.
Again, Charlie, knees.
Come on, you're hurting
knees.
Him.
Knees. Knees. Charlie, break that grip. Knee on belly. Get out of there.
He could just mount.
Take his back.
Hammer fist.
There we go. There we go. There we go.
Hit him. Hit him.
There we go, Charlie. There we go. There we go. There we go. Oh, no. There we go.
What do you give him the back, huh?
Yeah.
Out of the blue corner, please welcome Chris Traylor. Next fight. Here we go, introducing first, fighting out of the black corner, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Jason Pleat. Yellow corner. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Chris Gonzalez. Say hi to Audrey. Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is being brought to you by Scrapyard Fightwear. Both of these fighters are undefeated. Introducing first, fighting out of the black corner, wearing the black and white trunks, standing 5'8" tall and weighing at 155 pounds. He's a freestyle mixed martial artist, making his way to the cage with a perfect record of 4 wins and no losses, with 2 of those wins coming by way of submission. Representing AMA Judo and Jiu-Jitsu Club, fighting out of Ellsworth, Michigan, ladies and gentlemen, here is Jason the Punisher! And his opponent across the cage, fighting out of the yellow corner, wearing the white trunks trimmed in red and black, standing 5'10" tall and weighing in at 155 pounds. He's a hybrid mixed martial artist, making his way to the cage also with a perfect record of 3 wins and no losses, with 1 win coming by way of submission and 2 big wins coming by way of knockouts. Representing Cousins MMA and Bay City, Michigan, ladies and gentlemen, here is Chris Mr. Relentless Gonzalez! Ladies and gentlemen, this undefeated matchup is scheduled for 3 rounds or less. Referee Harley Wolf.
Yeah!
Traverse City. Make some noise for both of these fighters. Your tap out comes at 1 minute and 53 seconds of the first round for your winner by armbar submission, Chris Mr. Relentless Gonzalez. Introducing first, fighting out of the black corner, please welcome Dave Albright. Introducing the fighters for your next contest. First, fighting out of the black corner, wearing black trunks trimmed in gold, standing 6 feet tall and weighing in at 155 pounds. He's a wrestling specialist, making his debut in the cage this evening. Representing Great Lakes MMA and Traverse City, Michigan, ladies and gentlemen, here is his opponent across the cage, fighting out of the yellow corner, wearing the red and white trunks, standing 5 feet 6 inches tall and weighing in at 155 pounds. He is a wrestling and boxing specialist, also making his debut in the cage this evening, representing Cousins MMA and Saginaw, Michigan. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Matt Wigan. This matchup is scheduled for 3 rounds or less. Referee, bad news, Ben Lagman.
Yeah.
Yes, yes, y'all clap your hands one time for both of the fighters in this cage. Your tap out comes at 1 minute and 15 seconds of the first round for your winner by rear naked choke submission, Matt Wyden. Trunks trimmed in black, standing 5 feet 10 inches tall and weighing in at 170 pounds. He's a freestyle mixed martial artist, coming to the cage with a record of 1 win and 2 losses. Representing Great Lakes MMA and Traverse City, Michigan, ladies and gentlemen, here is Trunks. His opponent across the cage, fighting out of the yellow corner, wearing the black trunks trimmed in red and white, standing 6 feet 3 inches tall and weighing in at 171 pounds. He's a freestyle mixed martial artist, coming to the cage with a record of 1 win and 1 loss. Representing Cousins MMA and Bay City, Michigan, ladies and gentlemen, here is Sean, that's what she said, Traxler. This matchup scheduled for 3 rounds or less. Referee, Bad News, Ben Legman.
Yeah.
Yes, Trevor City, make some noise for these two fighters. Your tap out comes at 2 minutes and 6 seconds of the first round for your winner by triangle choke submission, Sean, that's what she said, Traxler.
Everybody say for shizzle.
Introducing your fighters for the next contest. First, fighting out of the black corner, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Eulogio Garza. Please welcome Mike Martinez. Fighting out of the black corner, wearing black trunks trimmed in red and white. Standing 5 feet 8 inches tall and weighing at 153 pounds. He's a freestyle mixed martial artist making his debut in the cage this evening. Representing Great Lakes MMA in Traverse City, Michigan, ladies and gentlemen, here is Eulogio Loki. And his opponent across the cage, fighting out of the yellow corner. Wearing the green and brown trunks, standing 5 feet 10 inches tall and weighing at 155 pounds. He's a freestyle mixed martial artist, making his debut in the cage this evening. Representing Cousins MMA and Saginaw, Michigan, ladies and gentlemen, here is Mike Martinez. This contest is scheduled for 3 rounds or less. Referee Ben Lightman. Traverse City. Come on, you can do better than that. Make some noise. City, we got blood! Candidate for Fight of the Night, ladies and gentlemen. If you or someone you know would like to clean up blood at one of our cage events, make sure you contact Jacob or Christos Piliathis, and you could be the lucky person in our audience who could be picked to wipe up the blood from our cage. Seconds out. Everybody say hi to Noel.
Thank you. contest is being brought to you by A-Plus Concrete. Introducing our fighters. First, fighting out of the black corner, wearing the black trunks, standing 6'2" inches tall and weighing in at 221 pounds. He's a boxing and wrestling specialist, making his debut in the cage tonight, representing organized violence and Great Lakes MMA, fighting out of Manistee, Michigan. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Rob Glorious. And in the corner across the cage, fighting out of the yellow corner, wearing black trunks, trimmed in red and white, standing 6'2" inches tall and weighing at 240 pounds. He's a freestyle mixed martial artist, making his debut in the cage this evening, representing Cousins MMA and Bay City, Michigan. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Brandon the Project. Match up several for 3 rounds. Oh, that's referee Harvey Wallace.